Hello?
He looked like a fighter to me, and it seems I was right. I'm Anna. Pulled you closer to the fire. Anyway, get yourself to Hunter's Glade. My friend Robin's up in the Red Tower. She'll help you. And take this. It's not much, but it'll keep you alive. I'm not the one to ask, but yeah, a hand wouldn't hurt. Dragging you through the snow with that wound took a toll on me. Night's coming, and it's gonna get much colder. Collect some wood and toss it on a campfire. We might even cook something while we're at it, but first things first. Yes? Let's just say I ran into trouble, had to watch my people die and fight my way out. Check the frozen pond behind me. The victims of the moon cult still lie there, but I haven't had the strength to search them yet. The bastards responsible for this will pay. Sooner or later. Thanks. By the way, I saw a deer nearby earlier. Couldn't take it down myself, but maybe you can give it a shot? And then bring me the meat. Yes. Nice work. Let's get it cooked. You eat first. Remember, you can always bring me more. But maybe you want more valuable food? I still have some meat left. Can you cook it with this potato? We both could use a decent meal. I haven't eaten this well since we left the house camp. I'm glad to have you around. There's a cave nearby with flint and stone. If you're up for it, grab them for me. You'll need a pickaxe. Even the weakest one should do. I'll get you a better one when you return.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You've met Anna? Then you are not a complete stranger after all. I'm Robin, by the way. I'm here on a lookout duty, sheriff's orders. Speaking of the devil, I'm picking up some transmission.
This is Ethan Kane. Hope you can hear me, Robin. My team went missing. You must send someone to help me find them. I received some signals from few directions, sending you coordinates. Prepare temporary base, and keep looking out for any survivors. Do not leave your post. Over.
Can't handle this on my own. We lost most of our crew. But my Sheriff Ethan still doesn't know that. Just can't bring myself to tell him. I'm going to need your help with that base. In exchange, I can give you a good weapon. Oh, and the sheriff gave me the last coordinates of the survivors. I'll send them to you. If you could find out anything more, that would be great. Anna's injured and out there searching for survivors. We need someone in the field. And since there are only two of us left, she has to stay out there.
Gather around, folks. Let's talk about tomorrow.
Hey, pipe down when the sheriff's talking.
We're heading out to search for survivors. Robin, you'll stay at Hunter's Glade in case someone shows up. Is everyone clear on their assignments?
Yes, we are.
Good. Any questions?
What about food and clothes?
We're running low, but grab what you need from the shack downstairs.
Noah, stay alert near house camp. The moon cult might be there.
Wait, who's going to look after my dog? I can't take him to the bunker.
I'll take care of him.
All right, then. I trust everyone knows their job. Now, get some rest while you can.
Thank you so much for your help. I really appreciate it. Now it's my turn. This used to belong to Lucas, one of our team members. We found him in a cave, along with this. It's yours now. If you're wondering what to do next, there's a bunker not too far from here. The military abandoned it a while back, so there could be some useful supplies left. But your gear isn't strong enough for the cold out there. Head to the church in the ruins of House Camp. The traders should still be around, and they can help you get better equipped. Just be careful, okay?
Thank you. Yes. I'm Jeremiah Crow, the weapon trader around these parts. Say, kid, are you looking for some extra job? Let me know if you're interested. Yes, I do. Take a look at what I've got for sale. Yes. The pack of wolves appeared nearby, attracted by the smell of blood. Get rid of them, and you'll get rewarded. Very well. The wolves are roaming near the main entrance to the church. Good luck.
What do you need? So you are a friend of Robin. I see. I'm Richard Sonnenberg, the doctor and medical trader. Yes, I have some medical supplies left. Feel free to take a look.
What's up? Welcome to what's left of House Camp. They call me the Mule. I'm a trader. Not into anything specific, just whatever's out there, you know? Absolutely. I've got some supplies left. Take a look and see what catches your eye. Just remember, no returns.